gosh, dang. Wood weighs a lot. We've got so much, though. It's going to be really nice to have that wood when we come back to build. I'm not going to go out there to get that. I feel like my shift button's getting stuck now, which really sucks. My shift button keeps like stuttering almost. Like he tries to run, but then he stops for a second. Not good. Holy smokes, guys, we're full. We're full! Man. Alright. That's a good thing. A good thing. Full on the feathers, too, apparently. You know what? I need to take. Where was the boss head? The Elder Trophy. I need to take that back up to the trophy place. I never did that to get the buff. Just keep respawning, which is kind of cool. Good. Could use all this meat. Definitely don't mind it. Anything else? That's it. All right, let's sleep till the morning, and then we'll plant these seeds, and then we'll go do the trophy. Why does that even go in there? Doesn't have any other ones to go with. That's interesting. Strawberries. Go in there. That can go in there. Alright, while I go to sleep, I'm gonna go get some coffee, alright? Yeah. Oh, I can't sleep. It's daytime. Alright, well, in that case, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab some coffee, guys. Alright. Any plans for St. Patrick's Day, anybody? Any plans at all? Let's go plant this stuff real quick. Yep. We'll make a big circle like we did last time. Only seeds we got. Boom! Make a circle and keep going inwards. Then we'll double check everything afterwards and see if they're brown or have enough room. Honestly, I think I've given them more room than they really need, but rather be safe than sorry. Let me make some more arrows, I think. Yeah. Maybe like, maybe one batch, like 20. Instant green. Dang. Yeah, I will. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Here. I don't know if those dandelions will be an issue. Come back and we'll see, I guess. All right. Nothing brown. Alright, let's go back to the trophy thing. Got 12 minutes on our rested buff. I'm not 100% sure. I don't remember what the second ability gives you from the Elder. I guess I can look that up real quick. I know obviously the one that I'm using, and I kind of like that one. But they all have different use cases, I think. depending on what your objective is. From hungry to frightened real quick. Alright. So this one can go here. Boom. Ah, faster wood cutting. It even tells you. That's nice. Okay. Forsaken sacrifice. Oh, maybe it's because I already have it equipped. It doesn't need to tell me what it is, I don't think, you know? It assumes you already know. Alright, let's go make some more arrows. Like one more batch of arrows, I guess. And then we'll go hunting again. We'll make a boat. That's what I want to do. Hunting, I don't know why I said hunting. There's always deer right there. Okay. Let's do it. We need 9 more of these. We'll just take all that. Put this meat in there, that meat in there. Strawberries. Can I make one of these again? Minor healing. Put this in there. Go get our carrots too, man. Yeah, look at all these seeds. We need to make a way around. I guess there is a way around, right? Or is it blocked off? Oh, there is. I should have known that. Alright. so much to do. So much to do, so little time. Alright, we'll plant carrots with these. And then when we come back, we'll have like a ton of carrots to make carrot soup. I think. We might need some mushrooms too though, dang. I think it takes mushrooms, I can't remember. Cultivator broken? Yeah. We barely used we barely used any of our seeds, I feel like. Too close. Oh, maybe not. I think you can really plant a lot of carrots, man. A lot more than you think. Just don't want to cut it too close. I just killed that one, and that one, and that one. No!
Hmm.
was like 200 carats. Damn near it. Yeah, that's gonna be dang near 200 carats right there, man. That'd be really good stuff. It's actually gonna be more than 200 for sure. Alright, let's repair this stuff. What else? What else? I feel like we should wait. Well, maybe we can just build right now. Build a boat. We don't have to use it right this very moment. But I feel like we need to wait till the next morning. At least to start sailing. Make some more arrows. So pierce 11, fire 22. Ooh. The flint head is actually better than fire, I guess. No, it looks like fire's better if it gets max damage, which should be doing pretty close, I'd imagine. Make one more. Let's take some of this resin. Go around. I saw at least one torch back here that needed lit. Both those? I don't really think we need both those. Why are you not working again? I don't understand. Torch right here, I feel like would be better. Probably need some torches around here too. To light this area up. Would be nice. We're just not gonna worry about the rest of that. You guys making babies? Yeah, you are. Alright, cool. See at least one little baby there. Keep it up. Thank you. Alright, now we'll build a boat. So what do we need to build a boat? 30 fine wood, 10 deer hide, 20 resin, 80 nails. 30 fine wood. Maybe we can practically build a boat right here. Oh, the nails. Okay, 30 fine wood. Deer hide, 20 resin. Not have 10 deer hide? Oh, there's some right there. Where is it though? Here it is. Deer hide, or is that leather scraps? Oh, that's leather scraps. And 80 nails. Which is over here, right? It's 20. 30. What else did I use nails on? So 30, 50... here. I messed up. Pressed the wrong button. Damn it. Put my fine wood in the stupid furnace. I didn't realize. Rip. Thought I was gonna use it from the container, but it used fine wood. I think I have everything now. Minus the workbench. So we need to take a little bit of wood. How much wood to make a workbench? I don't even remember. Oh, just literally one? I need 10. What? Why did I see 1? Like, what? That definitely didn't make sense to me. Didn't make sense, but I was like, okay, sure. 1 it is. probably the worst place for it. What the heck? Use rudder. I feel like I want to make a dock before I do this. Guess I don't need to. Alright, the wind is at my back. Well, not quite anymore, but that's okay. We're going to the ocean, boys.